I better take a shower and get dressed before I go downstairs.
Gone shopping. I'll pick the kids up from school at lunchtime, and then I'll come home to get things ready for Jason's birthday party. Don't work too hard. I love you.
Nothing like a refreshing shower. I almost feel awake. I'm as clean as a whistle. Time to get dressed. Got some time before Grace and the kids get back. Better get some work done. I could go for a cup of coffee. I'm thirsty. Should be some orange juice in the fridge. Nice day outside. Maybe I could squeeze in a little garden time. I hope Grace found a present for Jason's birthday. Maybe there's something on TV. I could just relax on the couch until Grace and the kids come back. Oof, it's stuffy in here. I should get some fresh air in the garden. It's almost lunchtime. Grace and the kids will be back any minute. Plans are coming along nicely. Should be finished by Monday. Finished. Now I can relax and seize the day. I love to lie on the grass and just stare at the sky. I could spend hours there.
Hey, take it easy, you're gonna knock me over. So this is your big day, huh?
Am I grown up now?
10 years old, that's not exactly grown up, but you're getting there.
Now, can I drive your car?
And I think you're gonna have to wait a little while for that.
Ethan, can you please help me?
I'm coming.
They've been so excited since this morning. I could hardly keep them in line in the supermarket. How's your day been? Managed to get any work done?
I made some pretty good progress. I've just got to work on a few more details and then I should be ready to present the plans to the client.
Oh, I've got a billion things to do. It'll never be ready before Jason's pals arrive. Can you please help me? There should be plates in the living room cupboard.
No problem, leave it to me.
tray sticking. Give it a big tug. That's the set my mother gave us. Be careful, okay?
Don't worry. I wouldn't want to be responsible for a diplomatic incident with your mother.
I think I'll go outside and play with the kids.
That's it! I'm free as a bird!
Hey, 5 minutes, boys, okay? After that, we've gotta eat, because your friends are gonna be here
soon. Okay, we promise, Mom.
Who wants to go first?
Me first!
No, me first!
Easy, fellas. You can both have a turn. Okay, Sean, get ready. Here we go. All right, Jason, let's do the helicopter.
Come on, Dad, show us how strong
you
are.
Show us big muscles.
Be careful, hang on.
Lunchtime. I'd better not keep everyone waiting.
Sean? Lunch is ready.
I'll go get him.
Why isn't Sean at the table? He should be around here somewhere.
Sean? What's up?
It's Merlin. He's dead. He's dead and it's all my fault.
No, it's not, Sean. Of course it's not your fault.
I'd give anything if you could come back to life.
You know, Sean, there's some things which just have to happen. Even if you don't want them to.
It's not fair, Dad. It's not fair.
Going anywhere, are we, Jason?
Come on, honey.